night sky, deep blue, there's not a star in sight. As the clouds in the sky reflect back the light of street lamps and headlights, pinpoints of brilliance to mimic the stars that they've hidden. The resilience of the natural world is stretched past break-in. I touch the ground and feel the earth shaking. We ride the whirlwind, reap devastation. How much longer can we stay complacent? It's one thing to sell ourselves out of fear, another to sell the future. Didn't you hear? Because the ice caps are melting, oceans are rising. Look at this mess, y'all, I'm realizing. Won't be long until we're living underwater. And you think that we hated all our sons and our daughters, cause we're selling their future to the money machine. It's just the tip of the iceberg in New Orleans. When the floods come, where you gonna run? What you doing? When the floods come, how you gonna cope with this ruin? When the floods come, how you gonna feed your children? When the floods come, assuming that the waters haven't drowned them. This ain't exaggeration, this is reality. The way that we're living is causing these fatalities. I mean, here and now, I'm living in these streets where poor people freeze to death. The beat that I'm hearing in my sleep is a war drum pounding. We're at war with the earth. It's simply astounding, cause we're drowning in luxury, financed on debt, enslaving all the nations around us. And yet over half of Americans say they're depressed, sick of this meaningless life and the quest for conspicuous consumption, bulimic brutality that would eat the whole earth if we let it. In reality, most of us would rather have time for our families than spend our whole lives trying to earn a salary. The rat race we're living in won't let us relax till the floods wash it all away. In a flash, when the floods come, and all of the clocks just stop. When the floods come, and you can't rely on the cops. When the floods come, and wash away the lies that you believe. When the floods come, will you be enraged or relieved? Do you know your neighbors? Do they got your back? Will you work together when you're under attack? Or will it all dissolve into each of themselves? Murder and rape, and God's know what else. Will you fight for each other like anarchists? Or will you feed on each other like capitalists? It's up to you, it's up to me, it's up to all of us together. When the floods come, it's more than just bad weather. It's the direct result of the lies that we're living, the way that we treat each other with derision, how we allow corporations to pollute with impunity, clear-cut all our forests, colonize communities, a culture that would rather drive fancy cars than breathe clean air, or look at the stars, a global empire built on destruction, the way that we consume like we had no other function. When the floods come, all that we can trust is each other. When the floods come, better learn to share with one another. When the floods come, it's up to us to combat this evil. When the floods come, so I'll be in the streets with my people.